thought it was time we talked. You don't want to do that.
I've done your job for you. I've broken the back of the infection.
In a few hours, this whole place will be glass.
Even Randall's not crazy enough to nuke Manhattan.
You're wrong. He was at Hope in 69. He'll do anything to stop the infection. If you help me stop him, you get your secret.
There's no way to get to that ship without being blown out of the sky.
I have a way. Randall wants a colonel named Taggart. He sent me to find him. He's our key onto the Reagan. Taggart's massing a large force of helicopters at these locations. If we don't move now, he'll muscle his way out of Manhattan in a fleet of helicopters, and Randall might not be able to stop him. Mercer, take out the helicopters. I'll try and pin down Taggart's location, and don't let any of them get out of the city. Taggart could be on any one of them.
Why does it seem like I'm getting the short end of this deal? Taggart has access to the helicopters. He can get out anytime he wants. I can fix that. Aircraft or someone near here.
Thank you.
No personnel, no survivors.
Damn you for making me do this.